Hey, what's going on, everybody? We are back. Look, man, I've been gone for a minute. Look, I had a lot of stuff to do. I got no excuses. I'm back. We're about to knock down these speed traps, bro, with the 240. Let's see where I need to go first. 130, okay. This ain't bad as a drift car. I supercharge this thing too. Listen to it. I could have put a turbo in it, but this is where we are. I got a whole schedule set up for this week, so be back to the daily upload. Some of them might be two a day, but let's just put it like this. I got a lot going on, but we are back. Got a couple vinyls that I got to knock down. FIFA. Come from the other way. Get a good running start. And this is enough. I was that close. Okay. I gotta give it some more then. Cause it's really a drift car that I'm kinda like working on a little bit. I'm gonna just jump up here. I need to get some speed. Really? Let me see what I can do. That's sixth gear. Have it hit the rev limiter a little quicker. Try it the other way. I could easily get it with the turbo, but I want to run a supercharger. But this is probably going to be one of my drift cars later. I think I'll get it on the way down this could come off road and just go straight, but I want to try to get it on the road. That's annoying. Okay. Let me see. Straight down here. What? No. Not even a mile an hour. That's so stupid. Okay. That's so stupid. Give it a little bit. This is the weirdest, non-hardest challenge ever. If that was even a word. Hardest is not a word, but you get what I'm saying. It is the challenging, that's a better word. It is the most challenging, non-challenging thing ever. I think if I didn't get that jump, I'd been fine. Oh, wow. All right. Thought I missed it. Oh, I for sure got it on this one. There we go. All right. What's the next one? 150. I'm gonna drive up there. I can get 3 stars on that later. Let's see how it is as a drift car though. Like that thing said 150 miles an hour, so I'm gonna have to really get into it. Nope, we're not going off-road. Matter of fact, I should jump because this car is a little too slow. Let's see. Set up here. 150 miles an hour. That's insane. can't turn for nothing. Miles an hour through here, are you serious? Downhill, that's the only way. Receiver. That thing has to go 1 mile. Yo, it's nuts. All right, so for me to hit 150, I might have to do an engine swap. It's even in the tuning, it's not enough. This is going to be different. I'm really just winging it. Set. I for sure got it on this one. Because it doesn't like this height. That bump killed me. All got slower. Let's see. I'm trying to make it drive in a little better. This is way longer than I was going to make it, but here we are. Give myself a better running start. If I'm getting it by 1 mile an hour, this should be guaranteed done. Six gear is gonna get a little less. And then that last setup would be just for the highway. Because the highway says 160. Which that'd be easy to hit. Last one. As soon as this challenge is done, I'm going to actually just take this, turn it into a drift car, and it will never be a C-Class again. Oh yeah, I need to get me a picture. was about to say. I got it at the last minute. This thing will for sure be a drift car next time y'all see it. But anyways, it's been good. It's been great. Thanks for tuning in. Peace out, everybody.